Hashimoto's thyroiditis is the most common cause of hypothyroidism in the United States. It is essentially an autoimmune process where your own body forms antibodies and attacks that thyroid gland. And so ultimately that thyroid is completely destroyed and unable to produce the thyroid hormone that's normally produced.